we're here at the Woodhull Dam in Riverhead, New York, tagging alewife. Alewife are a type of river herring, an anadromous river herring, that spend most of their life in salt water and come to freshwater to spawn. The fish tend to get stacked up on the downstream side and have no way to get over the dam to complete their life cycle. This is one of quite a few fish ladders that we now have on Long Island. And the whole idea now is that this fish ladder is able to pass fish, and this way the fish can reach their native streams.
So today we've tagged 300 alewife, and we are looking for several things. One of them being how well they use the ladder, and we want to make sure the ladder works, and so that they can get all of this newly restored habitat so that they are able to spawn, and hopefully the population will increase.
We put a little tiny electronic tag inside the fish, and then we have these antennas that are placed at the entrance and the exit of the fish passage. And so when the fish enters the fish passage, the antenna detects the pit tag and records the number and the time that it was detected.
Alewife are very important to the ecosystem. They're traditionally a very important prey item for other marine species and freshwater aquatic species, birds and whatnot. And back in the day, there were also important food fish.
Today, we started a study, but we will continue looking at these tags for several years. This is part of an ongoing study. We're also looking at camera footage to see how many fish we are getting every year. So we hope to find more and more alewife using the river over time.